Well, moving on, the city of Guwahati comes alive with cinegoers celebrating world cinema in the recently held International Film Festival. The festival gives a major boost to the growth of the film industry, including the Assamese films. The six-day-long film festival saw participation of 32 countries with screening of more than 78 films of different genres. It was the first of its kind international film festival that was held in the city.
Filmmakers, directors, film enthusiasts from all across the Northeast region and the world thronged the first ever international film festival that was held in the beautiful city of Guwahati. The International Film Festival was organized by Jyoti Chitraban Film Studio Society with the support of the Assam State Government in association with Dr. Bhupen Hazarika Regional Government Film and Television Institute. Inaugurated by Chief Minister of Assam, Sarbananda, Sonowal, the festival kicked off on a grand note with the screening of Oscar-winning movie The Salesman, a joint collaboration of Iran and France. Later, Chief Minister Sonowal, while addressing the event about his government's commitment to the growth of the film industry in Assam, said the state government has decided to give a subsidy of Rs 50 lakh for reopening of closed cinema halls and Rs 25 lakh for renovation of functioning cinema halls. Reiterating his government's emphasis to improve the quality of cinema and culture of the art of acting in Assam, Sonowal also informed that his government will also establish one state school of drama for preserving theatrical traditions of the state.
It's a great event for the film industry of Assam. Particularly, Assam film industry have been 82 years old. And our target is to create infrastructure throughout the state so that like the filmmaker can get advantage, and also the filmmaker from India and abroad, whoever is interested to shoot in the state of Assam, they'll all be like supported by the state, like, you know, government. In this regard, we have already declared our policy on tourism, and I believe they will take the advantage of those policy, those incentives.
It was indeed a learning experience for the new generation filmmakers who got the opportunity to witness and appreciate world cinema.
मैं गैंग्स ऑफ नॉर्थ ईस्ट फिल्म का डायरेक्टर हूं ये मेरा पहला मूवी है और ये मूवी गुवाहाटी इंटरनेशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवल के लिए सिलेक्ट हुआ है सो आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल टू द ऑर्गेनाइजर्स फॉर गिविंग अस द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू शोकेस द मूवीज ऑफ नॉर्थ ईस्ट एंड असम अलोंग विथ द इंटरनेशनल एंड नेशनल मूवीज इट इज टाइम दैट वी इन असम इन फिल्म मेकिंग गो टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल and try to compete at a national, international level. Therefore, the initiative of the state government is very much appreciated.
In this region, there are a lot of talents. बहुत अच्छे अच्छे talents हैं. वो talents के लिए भी, particularly the younger talents, तो उन लोगों के लिए भी बहुत ये important चीज़ हो रहे हैं. और ये बहुत अच्छी शुरुआत है. अच्छी beginning है. And we need to develop a film culture.
Turkey being the focus country this year, cine lovers had a delightful experience witnessing five acclaimed films, including Amber, directed by Zeki Demir Kubuz, Yerim by Kegel Nurhak, Yakdokdu, and Utoz Bezi by Ahu Oztürk.